What?
Diamond Cutter from the top rope.
He calls that the Diamond Death Cutter, and he's been looking for the opportunity to use that variation.